Better get ready. The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match and is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship and at a combined weight of 576 pounds, the Nasty Boys.
This is the tag matchup we've been waiting for quite some time. The SmackDown tag title's about to be defended.
Looking back at all the wars that have been fought over these tag titles, I can only imagine that once again, we're gonna see something very special here tonight.
Here comes trouble.
And at a combined weight of 487 pounds, Pretty Deadly.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
I'm loving this matchup. The best teams around facing off for the titles.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one, and that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their careers derailed by an Extreme Rules match, but just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules.
Snapped over with a backdrop suplex.
How does one best take advantage of the Extreme Rules environment?
Quite simply, if you can dream it, you can do it. This isn't the time to be timid. This is the time to leave it all in the ring.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Got it. My left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Knee right to the gut. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
He's taking some good hits.
Honing in on the arm.
Kicked him hard.
He's got that glint in his eye. That sadistic look that only comes when ladders into the equation.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Setting it up in the corner now.
Well, that corner just got a whole heck of a lot more dangerous.
That's why he's headed outside, guys.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Holy, made the barricade.
Wow, a gut buster.
Oh,
lifting them up. No, face first, snake eyes.
Still stares to the face.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Just a barrage of elbow drops into the chest.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Go for the arm bar and a punishment. finishing stretch.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Toss back into the ring.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Oh, hip drop.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Big forearm.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Bam! Suplex onto the barricade. And that definitely made solid impact.
Getting dropped on your head like that is not something you want to be doing.
He fends off the attack. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Big time power slam.
Watch the quickness on this. Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Real European uppercut.
He's taking this to the floor now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Sign up for an Extreme Rules match without knowing the consequences, Cole.
He's returning fire.
Hoist it up.
Bang! Snap suplex.
Ooh, neck breaker.
And he gets set back into the ring. Taking this to the floor. Thrown back in under the ropes. Here we go. Inverted DDT.
Lights out. Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Big boot. Big back body drop.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Ooh, that hurt.
Locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survived.
Look at this. That's a great escape.
It gets put into the barricade.
Lap with a power slam. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
This is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Knife edge chop.
Vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. He's got the answer for that one. I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart. Desire being
he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight.
Oh, impressive counter.
DDT
planted right to the kidneys from behind. He deflects it right back. Just turn that around. German suplex.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Clothesline. Off the barricade.
Oh, man.
Able to get out of the way. Going low. Set up for the side rush and legs.
sweep.
Back into the ring. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Up handle applied.
Another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here are your winners, Pretty Deadly.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.